song that was from my recent record. It's been so fun being on this cruise for many reasons. But one of them is that you get to play multiple shows, which I've never done before. So, you know, I had this really lovely opportunity yesterday morning to play the acoustic set. Just playing these songs that you wouldn't usually play, and then of course I played the first show a couple of nights ago, and I'm like, I should switch it up. I don't know if Sean mentioned this, but we were talking earlier, and we were just like, holy shit, we have to remember some stuff. You realize you've been playing the same 10 songs for a long time. It's actually great. It's a great challenge. It's a really awesome opportunity to play, just to see if it works. That was a disclaimer. Let's see if it works, shall we? This is a song I really love from the last record. It was called Wax, the record. And this song is called Dark Side of Me. And it's just, thank you. It's just that acknowledgement that there's a part of you that you often keep hidden. And I think we all had dinner with it every night for the last 2 years. Thank you.